An Ohio man not too happy after being sentenced to 40 years in prison for armed robbery. So he took it out on his attorneys. He pulled out a pill bottle filled with human waste and started throwing it at them. The bottles were hidden in the sling he was wearing. Courtroom officials quickly restrained him, but the damage was done, so to speak. It's not clear how he was able to smuggle that pill bottle into court.